What's going on, Amazon? Today I'm reviewing my toilets here. I've had it for 2 years. It's been great so far. Has broken down once, but it was just an easy fix. So durability is a 4 out of 5. Setting it up was super easy, but I'm also a plumber. So I don't know, maybe for the average person won't be as easy, but for me, I'm gonna go ahead and say 5 out of 5. And overall, I'll give it a 4.5 out of 5. I think it's been good so far. And I would definitely say that I recommend.